published 1730 est, the 27th of November 2017, updated 0520 est, the 28th of November 2017. Mauricio Pochettino was at pains to stress his side are in a stronger position than this time last season, and there's truth in what the Tottenham manager says. They have 24 Premier League points after 13 games, an identical tally to this time last season, but where progress has really been made is in the Champions League, securing top spot in a group that included Real Madrid. The team has improved, maybe not enough to win the Premier League, but we are competing and feel proud because the team is building a fantastic structure, and we need time, said Pochettino on Monday. Tottenham drew 11 with West Brom on Saturday and fell further behind Manchester City. Talk of the wheels coming off are premature, but concerns linger. Another home draw last Saturday, this time to West Bromwich Albion, saw the deficit to leaders Manchester City stretch to 13 points. It was enough for Pochettino to concede defeat in the title race, though it is thought that was a tactic to ease the pressure on his players. But among those players, there is a growing fear they will be stuck in the same rut if the club's financial restrictions, particularly regarding the wage structure, are not relaxed. The impact of the club's rigid pay structure is a hotly discussed topic among Pochettino's squad. Mauricio Pochettino believes that his Tottenham side have improved this season. The concerns are twofold. Firstly, the size of their wallets is at stake. Why am I earning this amount when I know I can earn more in certain cases, treble elsewhere? The fear is a collective one. Spurs have run the previous two Premier League champions close, but is it feasible for them to attract the caliber of footballer that would take them to the next level when their salary ceiling is around £110,000 per week? Certain players in Pochettino's squad will argue not. Pochettino's answer to a question about the return of Eric Lamella, who is in line to make his first appearance in 13 months against Leicester on Tuesday night following surgery on both hips, was also indicative of internal frustrations at the club's spending capacity. When asked whether the Argentine's return to fitness was like having a new signing, Pochettino replied, "But he's not a new player, he's been here 4.5 years. It's a tricky question. Inevitably, keeping Harry Kane fit and sharp will be key in Tottenham's pursuit of City." Eric Lamella is in line to make his first appearance in 13 months against Leicester on Tuesday. The England striker has already suffered knee and hamstring problems, possibly a direct result of his huge workload that has seen him play international football in two of the last three summers. Getting to grips with playing at Wembley is another issue. Dropping points in four of their seven home league games so far has proved a major setback. The fact a member of West Brom's staff suggested to Pochettino after Saturday's draw that visiting teams are more motivated playing at Wembley suggests that will be easier said than done. Similarly, getting Dele Alli firing on all cylinders again would be handy. His performances over the previous two seasons have burgeoned a reputation as one of the best young players in the world, but so far this season he has not hit such lofty heights. It's not going unnoticed by Pochettino and his staff, nor has his subdued demeanour in and around the club's Anfield HQ. Dele Alli has not yet hit the lofty heights that he previously managed in the last two seasons. Something seems to be eating away at the supremely talented midfielder. There's something bugging him. Speculation over his long-term future has been amplified after Sportsmail revealed in August that he was looking for new representation after deciding to leave current agent Rob Siegel. A meeting with Portuguese agent Jorge Mendes, who is extremely well connected at Real Madrid, set tongues wagging, but it's safe to say Daniel Levy will not be railroaded into selling Alli this summer, new agent or not. Sources insist Levy's resolve to keep the England star beyond next summer has been strengthened by his search for a new agent. Of course, if Alli doesn't improve, then Tottenham will have a far easier job to keep him.